And then tomorrow, we're going to have expert discussion on how to make our MOOCs better. So today, we are going to kick off the program with opening remark by Professor Thapanee, who is director of Thailand Cyber University. So without further ado, please, Dr. Thapanee, please say something. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Michael. Actually, I don't care that this is an opening ceremony. I just to say like a warm welcome of you to join this meeting for this tomorrow. Because of just a start, the first start of our informal, the formal meeting, because we have done a lot of informal meeting, not only with the like the face to face, but also for the conferencing. Last year that we attend our meeting in Tokyo, we JMOOC also start for the Asia Regional MOOC Stakeholder Summit. So that we did the first start of our conference in Asia Regional. So that for today, this is a good opportunity because we are all together with face to face. We are gonna start to like prepare our big conference for the Asia Pacific MOOC Stakeholder Summit 2016. I think that we can claim that 17. This objective for today that focus on discussion for the preparation for the Asia Pacific MOOC for our big conference in March. And the second thing, we're gonna start for our memorandum of understanding between two consortium, 302 consortium, because we cannot stand or walk alone in this area. We have to go together because of MOOC is like the good keyword now that we have done, we have to do for our lifelong learning for the all people. And good opportunity for today, we all sit together with JMOOC, KMOOC, UNESCO, and Office of the Higher Education, and all of the colleagues from the university for the university network. Shall we start from our meeting for today? I need like an informal meeting. Please relax and just like give us like an input from each side and how can we will go together for today. I hope that this is a good objective for today. And for tomorrow, we will start again for another objective. Anyway, on behalf of OHEC, that's a big umbrella of TCU, I would love to say thank you very much and appreciate on your time for today that come to join this meeting. I hope that we can set like a big activity for our future of Asia Pacific MOOC. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Madam Director. And as you can see from the program in front of you in this booklet, after this, we're going to have three speakers, start from Professor Yoshimi. He will talk about the initiative of Asia MOOC Stakeholder Summit, and then followed by Professor Wang Liping from UNESCO, and then Professor So from KMOOC. But before that, since Dr. Thapanee said we should be quite relaxed and try to bring easier atmosphere so we can exchange our idea better, may I invite all of us to briefly introduce ourselves so we can know each other better. I know some of you know each other for 10 years already, but some might not know you yet. So please, like for example, I am Warasuong Dongjinda from Sivatum University, or you can call me Michael. Okay, you know, right? Michael, I help Thai MOOC at the moment. Okay, so that is my introduction. So how about this? We start with from here, from Wesley, and then go around the clock. Thank you.
Sawasdee krap. My name is Wesley Teeter. I'm here with Professor Li Bing Wang, and on behalf of UNESCO Bangkok, the Asia Pacific Regional Bureau for Education. So we have 46 member states in the region, quite a large portfolio. And I cover higher education, so not just MOOCs and ICT in higher education, but all of our initiatives in higher education, so working under Professor Wang. Thank you very much. Happy to be here with you.
Sawasdee krap. My name is Neo Yamada. I'm working at the Open University of Japan as a professor. And also, I'm working for JMOOC as a Deputy Secretary General. And also, I have some commitment with Asia MOOC Portal. This is a project of AAOU, Asian Association of Open Universities, and so steering committee members. So we have some. We also more two or three OER movement organization. So I'd like to know how to clear the roles of this meeting and these initiatives. So thank you very much.
Good morning. Li Bing Wang from UNESCO Bangkok. I'm in charge of higher education and also ICT in education. We are very keen to promote the use of technology in education, which is very much covering not only MOOCs, but also blended learning, open educational resources. They are all our mandate. So I'm very happy to be here with you. Actually, I know many of you, and I hope that we can really engage our member states in this region in the promotion of MOOCs and open educational resources. Thank you very much.
Good morning. My name is Yoshimi Fukuhara. Please call me not Fukuhara, but Yoshimi, please. So I'm very happy to be here, to be back here, really. And I'm also happy to, last year we had the conference, somebody said. At that moment, I was dreaming about the continuous activity. Coming true. It's very nice, very happy, and one thing I'm in my mind, the Thapanee said that the word MOOC presuppose they're massive. If we get together in Asia, that is a really massive. So that's the one reason why we should come together to cooperate each other. Thank you very much.
Good morning again. I'm Thapanee. That please call me just Thapanee. It's the same for the Thai people love to call me for a nickname. It's meaning in Japan, Japanese language, we call Kelo, Kailo, or something like that. And actually for the Thai people love to call me Gok, it's frog, it's my nickname. Frog, yes. So that, I think that I can claim that I'm a Thai MOOC supporter because we call other people with a Thai MOOC daddy. For me, like a supporter daddy. Actually, for the TCU, it's like a small umbrella. It's under the big umbrella of OHEC, Office of the Higher Education Commission. We have done start for the open online course for like last decade. For this year, for this last 2 years, we start for the massive open online course to support of Thai university and also Thai people. We have a new channel to learn for lifelong learning. So that's why then we have to promote a lot of the MOOC course, not only the Thai language, but we have to extend for other language. So that I'm happy to do everything in the MOOC topic. Thank you.
Good morning. This is Professor Im. My first name, Jin Hyuk Im. You may call him just Im. Well, when I came to this room, I found that many of you I have met you already in last October in Seoul. So I feel much comfortable to be here together. And in Korea, I know in Thailand, but in Korea nowadays, everybody talks about the fourth industrial revolution. So everybody talks about it and what's coming with and technologies and so forth. But to me, education is the most important thing to prepare and then to make our children ready for the forthcoming fourth industrial revolution, because everybody talks about totally different world will come in and how should we prepare our people to to play some key role again in this new era. So that's why I feel much comfortable and feel pleased to meet together with those colleagues who are working together on MOOC in Asia. Particularly, we know that though it came from the United States, but some cultural and social differences, how we can accommodate the things to fit into our own unique situation. And that's why I think we have some room to work together to make our own, in a sense, some kind of our own model for our own, let's say, unique, to fit in our unique situation. When we opened up the KMOOC 2 years ago, we found that first, we just benchmarked the United States model, but we found some differences, how to make it fit in our own unique situations. I think each nation have some similar situation like this. So I think this is, again, the first start for us to work together and then to share our experiences and come up with better ideas for all of us. Thank you for meeting you again.
Yes, my name is Han Ji-seo. I'm from the National Institute for Lifelong Education. I'm in charge of KMOOC planning, but actually I'm not expert in MOOC. I am still learning about MOOCs. I take this opportunity to express my hope. This is kind of dialogue platform for furthering our corporations among the JMOOC and KMOOC and TIMOOC and also the UNESCO Bangkoks. So this, I believe this kind of dialogue should be this kind of important step for the development of MOOCs in Asia Pacific regions. So thank you.
Good morning. My name is Jeon Che. I'm director of KMOOC system and building and operation team. Thank you for giving me this opportunity this community. I think I'm very happy because this opportunity developed on KMOOC network, MOOC network system. I'm interested in exchange the MOOC course on other system. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Anushai. I am the DPC Director of Thailand Cyber University. Thank you very much, everyone, for coming. As all we know that MOOC is a disruptive in education and a very, very interesting topic that we should elaborate and extend more. But besides of the interesting, the MOOC issue induce and create the people to come together to join and to create a network of people. We learn, we share, we exchange, and we work together. That is very beautiful thing. And that come the many regional country or regional network of MOOC. And that happened today, that we will create another network of MOOC. Thank you very much.
สวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ I'm Kamulat. I'm the small lecturer from Sukhothai Thammetirat Open University. It's very honored to know you and join you. Actually, I'm the director of the Small Research Center that using ICT to empowering all the marginalized people in Thailand and ASEAN for long. And then because of that, because I believe in the power of ICT, so meaning that I believe in the power of MOOC. So this is the reason that why I keep learning and open up to learn more about what you are doing about MOOC, how can we participate, and how can we make use from that. So Thai MOOC is very, very grateful to our program, to our research center. So they let me try to create the MOOC for the marginalized people, the six course of the MOOC for the marginalized people. That is, we decide the MOOC for the alternative learning for the marginalized people. For example, like the first academy for alternative MOOC is Community Idol. We know a lot about the net idol, internet idol, so that we create the Community Idol, the local tourism, and then communicative English for the grassroots, and then the community startup, kind of that. So this is a very good opportunity for us to learn and see, is that possible that the MOOC can be hands-on any experience and create the socialization among the guru and the grassroots community and let them learn together. So this is the one that we have learned from MOOC in the part, small part of Thai MOOC. Then this all reason is that since I am under the Open University of Thailand, so I have to taking care of the formal education also. So by this reason, so we confirm by my own experience, we confirm that ICT is really meaning, have a meaning to offer education. So I have created the first international program, I mean totally online program, that is a communication for ASEAN. So that is under the formal educational track under STOU. And then in this track, we also test by producing the small MOOC in that. So we aim that if this small MOOC can be effective, then it can be some kind of web, some kind of small credit into the formal system. So this is kind of just try and error and dream. So that's why it's a very honor to get the opportunity to learn from you all for this forum. Thank you so much.
สวัสดีค่ะ ปิยะฉัตร ล้อมชบการ and from Sukhothai Thammetirat Open University team, Dr. Kamulat.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Jin Tui Klai Sang, usually go by Jin. And people always, usually remember me by the drink like gin and tonic. So, yeah, gin. I have two roles here. One is as a full-time lecturer at Jelangkorn University for MOOC. I'm playing the role of content provider, teach MOOC course. And another role is as a part of TCU team. So I'm working with Anushai, Thapanee, and everyone to be sure that Thai MOOC is ready for all Thai citizens, and also we always looking for the further collaboration with everyone, so to make the best use of our Thai MOOCs and the MOOC in terms of the internationalization. Thank you, everyone, and very nice to meet everyone. Ka.
Sadikap, I'm Surapon Bulu from King Mongkut University Technology of Thonburi. You can call me Dr. Kong and Ajahn Kong. Today I am a lecturer in education technology, and in my university that teaches for vocation in the student to technical college in another country. I want to found a tool and solution for MOOCs and alter to technical college in vocation in Thailand. Thank you.
Okay, sorry for coming a bit late. So my name is Benjawan Sawang. I'm coming from YouTube Thailand, and I'm handle for the content from family and learning. And of course, the education is the main part that I'm taking care of.
So thank you very much, everybody. Now we know each other. So the test is now I am going to randomly select one person and ask what is her name. No, not do that. All right, we are behind the schedule, but we have a lot of events to go through today. So now, a brief explanation on housekeeping. If this is first time you come here, the toilet would be on my right-hand side, go outside, and then turn right again. Okay, and we are going to finish this morning session at 12 o'clock, and we are going down to first floor for lunch together, okay? Now, may I please invite Professor Yoshimi Fukuhara from JMOOC to talk about the initiative of Asia MOOC Stakeholder Summit, please. Thank you. Oh, yes, please. While waiting in the link that I provided since the morning, you can see several documents inside. Document 1, 2, and 3 would be something that we utilized this morning. It will give you program of the day. It will give you some information on our initiatives, and it will explain about the event.
Thank you, Michael. Let me share the our experience last year. In last year, we had a conference.